It's clear there's been a lot more concern about the shape of the global economic recovery, and yet stocks continue to hold up exceptionally well, with the NASDAQ sitting at record highs. The gold market has been telling a different story, reflecting a more worried outlook in most uncertain times as the yellow metal trades to multi-month highs and closes in on a retest of the record high from 2011. Currencies haven't been doing all that much of late, with price action here mostly confined to consolidation. The pound has, however, done well in recent sessions, benefiting from the latest measures taken by the UK government to help stimulate the economy. Meanwhile, markets are still thinking about the escalation in global trade tension between China and its trading partners, a theme that is more than capable of adding additional strain. Looking ahead, we get German trade, the Eurogroup meeting, and U.S. initial jobless claims as the main standouts on Thursday's calendar. That's all for now.